first train here at Morningside. SMU 211 with a service to all stations to Cleveland. SMU 211 has a parking. And SMU 202 at the rear. All stations to Cleveland. Next stop, Canning Hill. We have a Brisbane City and Chonker train now arriving on platform 2 here at Morningside. Stops all stations to Brisbane City and Chonker. EMU service, EMU 405 at the front. EMU 45 departing. With a friend, the rear half is EMU 42. The next station on this service will be Norman Park. So I'm here at Morningside on the Cleveland line. It is looking towards Cleveland. Get yourself your ticket office over there. There you have looking towards Brisbane City. And over here we have the Port Brisbane line, which dual gauge the standard and the narrow gauge line. Coming into platform 1 here at Morningside, we have an SMU service to Cleveland, only a 3-car train. And it is SMU 238. SMU 238 now departing Morningside. It's next stop, Canning Hill. Brisbane City Chonker train now arriving to platform 2. Front half is SMU 288. And that's the early one. The part of the learning side. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. See you on the next one.